So that's where the coin went. I hope it didn't do too much mayhem. After all, it's the coin of destruction.